Meanwhile, a mining accident injures two workers in southern Indiana. It happened earlier today at Peabody Energy Corporation in Vincennes. Few details are being released at this time. However, the Department of Labor tells News 10 that two men were slightly injured after brakes on a man-trip malfunctioned. Officials say the injuries are not life-threatening. News 10 will continue to follow this developing story.